So Jamie, you're getting some new reporting now on the former president's final day. What can you tell us?
So what we've learned is that he really had a rough final week. As we know, Wolf, he's been suffering from Parkinson's, and he had congestive heart failure. And the last week, he really was suffering. And the family was told that it was nearing the end. They were very concerned it could be any day. But yesterday, when he woke up in the morning, they said to him, you know, what do you want to do? He had said before that he didn't want to go back to the hospital. And he confirmed that. And he said for the first time, I'm ready to go. And he also told them, I want to go be with Barbara and Robin. Robin being their three-year-old daughter who died of leukemia so many years ago. In addition, we have just learned about his final words, and they were in a phone call with his son, former President George W. Bush. He had been surrounded by his family, by his son Neil Bush, his wife Maria, his best friend James Baker, his grandson, Pierce Bush. But he was on a phone call with his son, former President Bush, as we call him, 43. They were speaking on a speakerphone, and former President Bush, 43, said to his dad, you have been a wonderful father. And his father said his final words, which were, I love you too. And then shortly after, he passed away. So, you know, just another very poignant moment, as expected as this was, because of his age and his health, Wolf. It's just sort of a heartbreaking glimpse inside what the family has been going through.